I'm Cosette Benjamin, and LeBron James still hasn't made his decision between the Cavaliers and going back to the Miami Heat. He has closed down, and he is now not taking any other meetings with any other teams. He recently had a meeting with Pat Riley, the owner of the Heat, in Las Vegas.